Because of today, I'm going to play a little guess that I'm going back in time. I'll be recreating my look from when I was 1 year old. I found this dress, which is the closest I could find to the dress I was wearing. I swear, if this doesn't fit me, this video would have ended before it even started. Okay. Looks like it fits. Is this how it looks? I guess I should try this out. Oh, my tummy's growling. I must be hungry. It's actually harder for me to tie at the back. Okay, I'll just do it like this. We'll just leave it at that. Next is the hair. It does have like a thin fringe. That looks weird. Got a hairband. I need to grab some more hair. It's hard to see myself because I'm short-sighted. Ooh. With my eye. Yeah, that looks weird. Tuck this in the back. Look, now I have this volcano eruption thing going on at the top. I got this fake hair. Since my hair is not curly anymore, my mom used to perm my hair a lot. Oh, God, no. Jeez, what died up here?
Now I'm gonna make my eyebrows a bit thicker, so I have this eyeshadow palette, which I've used once a long time ago and never used it again. Yeah, fuck it up. They look far from natural.
Oh shit, my microphone wasn't even recording. Ah well, we'll just leave it at that. I also have a baby bottle. Since I'm an adult, I don't really need a real one, so I got this pillow. What do you guys think? Be honest. Actually, don't be honest. I can't take the hate. Anyway, I'm gonna take my little friend here and go suckle.